Oklahoma City is under control.
We got the power. We got the rage. Control the stage. Control the cage. We got the power. We got the rage. Control the stage. Control the cage.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, upcoming to the ring by faith, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai and Io Sky. Damage Control!
And since returning to WWE 79 days ago at SummerSlam, they've been wreaking havoc. Damage Control, and it was Bayley that found herself in a one-on-one match last week on Monday Night Raw against Candice LeRae. And LeRae would pull off arguably the biggest victory of her career, a quick one over Bayley, stunning the WWE Universe.
Unfortunately for the Poison Pixie, her celebration would be short-lived as the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions hit the scene and inflicted maximum punishment until the EST, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, would hit the scene.
But she bit off more than she could chew, Graves. Three-on-two situation. Bianca Belair, the Raw Women's Champion, receiving a beating from Damage Control.
Well, Kevin, it is my honor and pleasure to have invited none other than Bayley to the commentary desk.
A ding dong. Hello.
Pleasure to meet you.
I promise he's not as intolerable as Michael Cole. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see about that. I'll be the judge of that.
Candice LeRae, fresh off, like I say, arguably the biggest victory of her career last week against Bayley, who joins us on commentary right now. You can understand her delight, Bayley.
I had to promise not to bring that up.
Right.
Making me look like a fool already.
You know, it is the biggest victory of her career, that's for sure.
She is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
Now, Bayley, I've got to ask you, as pertains to Candice LeRae, I know you have a long history with Candice, but why has she drawn the ire recently of yourself and Damage Control?
Well, you know, I'm a huge supporter of Candice LeRae. I've known her for so long. I used to watch her on the Independence before I even got into wrestling, you know, and I admired her. But when she got to Raw and she didn't care to give me a text or a call to let, hey, what's up, I'm going to be your coworker from now on. She just came and thought that she could run the show that we have been running this for since we came back to SummerSlam.
She sounds like a total ingrate.
Yes, I understand. She's been wrestling for 20 years, but that doesn't mean anything when you step onto my show, okay?
You tagged with her before in the Indies, yet her not calling you is the biggest issue?
Yes, that is. I took that very personal. I'm a very loyal person. Anytime I got a chance to say something good about Candice LeRae, and you know, she's a former NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, her great match she had with Io Shirai, NXT TakeOver, I know everything about her. She didn't care to send me a text.
Here we go, tag team action. Io Sky on top early here. Sky, of course, and Dakota Kai, tag team champions, up against the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair and Candice LeRae. It's all Io Sky here early. How impressed have you been, Bayley, with both Io Sky and Dakota Kai as tag champs?
I mean, they are the tag team champions. You know, I'm a former women's tag team champion, as you know, the first ever women's tag team champion. And I want to say they've already surpassed all my expectations for those titles. They're exactly where they're meant to be.
I told Kevin Patrick not to bring it up, but I'm going to break my own rule. Let's talk about extreme rules, where you very nearly defeated...
Belair here, a chance for the victory early.
Defeated the EST, Bianca Belair, to become the Raw Women's Champion. Is that something you still have designs on?
Do I still have designs on? Do I still want to be the champion? Do I still? I've already defeated Bianca. If you guys remember that little show called Clash at the Castle, yeah, I pinned Bianca there.
Do you still have the bruises, Bayley? Do you still have the bruises from that ladder match? That was a hellacious
battle.
That's
a very personal question.
That was weird.
That's weird.
It was a bruiser of a match. That's a fair question.
Speak English out here, Kevin, please.
Yeah. I'm Irish, guys.
You are.
You are best.
Now we see.
You are, okay. Look, as am I.
masterfully Dakota and Io have just used the numbers game against Bianca Belair, overpowering arguably the strongest woman in the division.
Yes, I won't.
Bianca finds a way out,
very
though.
Very athletic. Oh. All right.
What a response from Bianca Belair and Candice LeRae. They're on fire.
Oh, see,
here.
I knew it. Right. Bianca can't coexist with anybody.
She's just using her. Don't worry about this. My girl's been training. Oh God! Okay.
Right to the outside. Flattens Io Sky.
Come on, Io.
Dakota Kai now in a perilous position. Collected by the Raw Women's Champion.
Oh no, all the way to the outside.
Don't worry, Corey. Both Io and Dakota are former women's tag team champions as well.
So far, though, it's Bianca Belair and Candice LeRae on top.